In this video, we are going to see how to apply TruFOS certificates to Brocade switches using SANNav. Brocade TruFOS certificates are the trusted FOS certificates that ensure the integrity and authenticity of the Fabric OS firmware by validating the digital signature. So this validation is useful during critical operations such as firmware upgrade or migration. So these certificates are the XML files. Those are uniquely associated with the switch license ID. And the TruFOS certificates are recognized and supported beginning from FOS 9.0.x. So now let's see how to apply these certificates on Brocade switches, the SANNav portal. So first, let's log in with the user credentials. So once you log into the portal, on the navigation bar, select SANNav, go to services, and select FOS certificate management. So when you come to this page, there's a drop down here and select TruFOS certificates. So it will list the switches, the license ID, which is mainly important to get the TruFOS certificates. So we have one switch, which is on 9.0.1a. So let's apply TruFOS certificate to this particular switch. So let's go here, these three lines, click on this. So it will list apply TruFOS, click on that. So here I've already downloaded the XML file from Broadcom. So I'm selecting it and I'm going next. So this says TruFOS certificates are applied. Check the events page for TruFOS certificate installation status. The chassis list view will display the updated TruFOS expiration date in 15 to 20 minutes. So let's wait 15 to 20 minutes. So here I'm able to see that the certificate is applied and the expiry date is November 8, 2024. So now my certificate is successfully applied. So this is how we apply TruFOS certificates to the Brocade switches in SANNav. Thank you for watching.